Hey everyone, Jeff Takes Photos here. Just letting you guys know, I'm headed to the city right now. I'm going to be going to Bloomingdale's, the clothing store in the city on Lexington Avenue, to check out, see what they got. Yes, wintertime is here. It is starting to get chilly, and I need some new clothes. Probably won't buy anything. Sometimes, once in a while, I'll find something cool there, but it's quite expensive. So, I don't know, we'll have to see. Sometimes they got things on there that are for sale. They got some nice clothes, if I can afford it, but usually I end up at Marshall's or TJ Maxx. But yeah, I'll bring you guys along and let you guys take a look yourselves. And I'll look at a lot of the women's clothes, because I know my wife said that women love looking at clothes. So for all you women out there that are watching my videos, I'll try to take a look for you. But also too, a lot of my friends and co-workers have been watching my videos, and they've been asking me to put up more videos, so I'll do that. But for all you co-workers and friends out there, will you please subscribe? I don't have very many subscribers, and anybody else that would like to subscribe, I would appreciate it. And I plan to put some cooler videos up, and a lot of videos of all the stores in the city. That has been probably most of the request, is a lot of people, that's why I'm ending up at Bloomingdale's right now, is somebody asked me to check out Bloomingdale's, and it's good for me because I need a jacket. I got this jacket actually at Bloomingdale's like 5 years ago, so see what else I got, and I got it for a decent price. Some things are on sale, so anyway. Also too, the Mets. What about the Mets? I don't know who won. I was watching them last night all the way to 1 o'clock in the morning, the first game of the season. That Harvey was kicking butt. Too bad he can't pitch through the whole game. But anyway, yeah, it was 4-4. Actually, it was 4-3 in the bottom of the ninth, and all of a sudden, the game got cut off the air, and Jimmy Fallon came on, but it came up that it was 4-4 and they're going into the 10th. So I'm getting ready to find out now. I'm headed to the subway now, so hopefully there'll be a New York Times with the final score on there. So anyway, now it's time to hit the road, so let's go. Oh, well, there we have it. Royal pain. Mets lose 5-4. That's how I feel right now. I feel just like that. Alright everybody, I'm here at Bloomingdale's. I'm gonna go inside and check out the merchandise. Perfume section. Ooh, look at that fish tank. That's gorgeous. That is cool. Everybody, meet Mr. Bones. Mr. Bones. You must be the creator of all this wonderful perfumes and cologne here in Bloomingdale's. Or is that one of the Bloomingdale brothers? Check this out. Check out that. That's cool. This is some sexy dresses. Workout gear. You want to look good when you're exercising. That outfit right there will range you about $1,000. The jacket is $600. Oh, sweet. There's a nice jacket. Which see, it'll come into focus. $2,000. Well, $3,000. That's really nice. And there it is, right there. That's sweet.
Baby, you shit my name.
Yes. That's what I'm saying. Bloomingdale's is sweet, but damn expensive. That's a nice jacket for the price. $700 for that. I think $700 is not bad for something as fancy as that. I mean, if you feel it, it's nice quality. Look how sexy you would look in that. $500. We do have some sweet jackets this year here. If you come all the way to the top floor, there's a restaurant on the very top of Bloomingdale's. That'll brew one hell of a cappuccino. Look at that thing. Right now I'm up on, I believe, the 6th floor of Bloomingdale's, where all the kitchen supplies are at. Really cool stuff. Different teas. That smells good. Sweet love. Be cool. That don't smell too much. Detox. And that smells good. Smells like chewing tobacco.
So when is she getting back? I know it's Halloween, but Christmas is coming, and wait till you see this place during Christmas. Oh my God, the whole place is decorated beautifully. I will be back for Christmas to show you Bloomingdale's and their windows. About as good as Macy's. They do their windows and stuff too outside, and the whole Bloomingdale's outside is glowing. They get the whole place lit up. So yay, Christmas is here. Almost. After this weekend, New York starts decorating for Christmas. It even smells like Christmas in here. Smells like Christmas trees. Oh my God, this just got me ready for Christmas. That's where the smell's coming from. That thing is putting off such good smell. Oh my God, it smells like Christmas. All right, let's go up and see what's upstairs. Obviously, the bed and bath section. Wow, I'd like to have a bed like that. Or actually, all you need is the sheets and blankets. And upstairs, be kids. My first Christmas outfit. That's cute. Check out that sick jacket. $250. Back downstairs. Wow, check out the couches. It's nice.
just in case somebody wants to have you back.
That outfit around $1,200.
This is longer. How about this?
$1,300 jacket. That entire outfit will range you between $700 and $1,000. Sweatshirts, $98. Wild Fox. Free people clothing. Not too pricey. This is affordable. Most of the garments are between $100 and $400 on everything. That's the range. Some things are a little bit more pricey than others, but not that pricey at all. I really like that. I think a woman would look really nice in that. Look at those glitter boots. That's so cool. Like that. They have a lot of things that are on sale, 40% off. Hey, look at him styling. He's styling. Now we got some of the men's Hugo Boss. That's nice. think that's me. Everything right here is expensive, like $500 to $600 and up, and that's expensive to me. Look at those boots. Not too badly priced. Here at Magnolia Bakery in New York City in Bloomingdale. I'm gonna get one of these mini. Yeah. And I'm gonna get I am now here at Bloomingdale's. I have to edit a lot because there's a lot of music.
going on.